The doctrine of Sola Scriptura was affirmed by the Protestant Reformation, by Luther, Calvin, and others. And what it indicates is that the Bible is the final authority for faith and practice, for our relationship with God, the final authority about how we view the world. And so that means then that the Bible norms everything. It norms tradition, it norms creeds, it norms the liberal arts. So Sola Scriptura is a key doctrine of the Reformation. It's very important.